Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to another episode of Lost Planet 3. And in today's video, we will be continuing the campaign. Now, unfortunately, I have not seen your comments because this video will take right after the next one. But so far, it's definitely going. It's going okay. I just feel like they could have done a bit more touch-up. Like, a lot more touch-up. Some of the graphics are kind of shit. Some of the things they added
made the game worse. Like the exosuit. It's a lot better.
Come here. Fuckers.
Jim, one more thing. There's a pump jack near the fueling depot that's frozen clean over. It's on your way to Shackleton's Peak, roughly. You should make good time getting there. Stop by and clear it off with your rig. In fact, you can consider that a standing contract. Anytime you see a frozen pump jack, just clear it off and invoice me later.
Thing's broken. Shocking.
Look at my dodging skills, bro. Wasn't long. don't like how they, like, lay down. I don't like that. Actually, we can just keep on using grenades considering we get unlimited of them. Good point. And now we gotta spam F a little bit. Alright. Yeah, I forgot about the grenades. I wonder if there's a grenade up right now. Like more grenades or something. That'd be quite nice. I'm semi-disappointed at this point. Semi, I do say semi. The first Lost Planet was just so goddamn good. Ah! I'm probably gonna buy that because I want the memory of it again. God, that was a great game. It's a lot different than this.
Sorry to bother you while you were at work, but it wouldn't kill you to take the trash out every once in a while? That was terrible. Hey, darling. I can't believe it's been 6 months already. You'd think it would feel normal by now, but it doesn't. Especially not for Hank. He never falls asleep the way he did when you tuck him in. Turns out you have the magic touch. Who'd have believed it? Speak of the devil.
Shit!
What the hell?
Ben just fucked me. What the fuck?
Oh, oh come on!
Can I grab these things, please? I don't know how I'm gonna dodge them. Oh, okay.
Now I'm getting angry. That's over.
Well, that's kind of cool. Oh, shit. Okay, well, whatever. Should have been looking at my mini-map, because it probably gives me signatures of them.
Hey, beautiful. Just sitting out another storm here. You know, out of nowhere while I was working the South Valley. Barely got to my rigging time. I don't want to overstate the obvious here, but it is brightly cold out here. Not just winter in Michigan cold. I took a deep breath this morning and the hair in my nostrils froze in place. No joke. Yeah, at least the air's clean, I'll give it that. I'd love to say I'm getting used to it, that the cold is growing on me, but it ain't. Since I came here on that ship, I haven't stopped thinking about you, Grace. Not for 1 minute. The bravery to let me go, raise our boy for a year or two, or who knows? You are a very special lady. If I could stay as strong as you, I might just make it through this. I mean, it is rightly cold out here. Love you, babe.
Better get some actual weapons like that dude's in. LaRoche. I want an MJ gun. Shit. In fucking 2 and 3. Oh,
Jim,
the first one
to reach the guts of the relay, you need to get to the top of the mountain. There's a heavy cargo tram system set up. Don't worry, it's plenty sturdy enough for your rig. You'll just need to use your claw to transfer the tram into place.
Sorry, I was yawning. What now? Looks fancy.
Warning. Docking procedure in progress.
Jim Salvietti here. Listen, our remote feeds are confirming trouble with the tram system. It'll take a full reboot at the top of the summit to get it working, and you'll have to manually boot up each substation along the way. Pain in the ass, I know.
This is gonna be one of those days.
Yeah, really.
Heavy cargo successfully docked. System malfunction.
Jim, our feeds are showing one of the stations is back online. You'll need to reboot the rest of them along the way to get your rig up to the dish. There's a cave nearby that ought to lead to the first substation. Good luck.
So there's a tunnel down here. I haven't seen any enemies for a while. So we're just taking a tour as of right now. See me? Come back here. Come here! You fucking asshat. I want your shit. I don't even know what to you. Hell yeah. Oh shit, I forgot my melee. What's my melee? Woo! Wrong button! Wait, did I throw that grenade inside of him? Oh, that was epic then. Maybe there's some ammo down here, I don't know. Honestly, the sprint button in this game is kind of shit. I would have preferred a mini game to this. In all honesty.
Power restored.
That ought to do it.
Fucking embarrassing. One of the best things about the other game was the grapple hook. This is a shit grapple hook.
System online and ready.
You shitting me, mate? How did I go off to the left? This is so awkward. Definitely you pecked hard. Grapple damage. Yeah, the other grapple, you'd be just fine. Honestly, what the fuck is this? I pay for action, not be a goddamn horror film. It's not even scary, but I mean, that's what they're trying to do here. They're trying to fucking scare you or some shit. Like, that's not what I bought this game. Oh. Melee. Oh, it's B. Fire. I think I'm out of ammo. I just give up trying to break these things. They don't do much damage either way. Bye. Like, these features are not needed. Not in this game. Such a disappointment. I wanted more gameplay, not fucking... Even if they took down the graphics and they made a better game, I'd have been happy. Jesus. It almost make it, like, it'd actually be, if this was like a Borderlands theme kind of game, this wouldn't be bad at all. It's got a great theme. Like, open world kind of thing. That'd be pretty fun. It almost seems like
station online.
That's what they were trying to
go. Let's see what that did. Where the hell did he come from?
Another one. Should've just thrown a grenade in there. New enemy. Flying, I'm guessing. Yup. As soon as I saw those hives, I saw flying. I'll go fuck yourself. Ugh, man, this is, I don't know what to say about this. This is, interesting, to say the least. Hmm. What the? Okay, then. That was weird. so we're gonna press F. I have no ammo. Where is ammo? There's probably a bunch of these I missed, but I don't really care, to be honest. I'm not that... I don't feel like they're that important. Like, that 50 you get from just, like, one monster now. Not the, butthole-looking things. Well, maybe the spider one, but I don't know. Yeah, I remember that sound.
Station online.
They reused a lot of...
Looks like the track isn't aligned. I better adjust it so it's heading toward the peak.
Here's a question for you. How the hell are you gonna get the brake back?
Track rerouted.
That should put us in the right direction.
Really like some more ammo. I don't think the game's gonna give it to me. It has, but I definitely have not seen it. I'm glad I did caliber though.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Yeah, with no ammo. I'm still waiting on that damn ammo. Now what the hell? Oopsie. Not really that million, but
he looked pretty expensive because he, well,
if you think about it, he has been wearing us since day one. That's fucking nasty. That is pretty fucking nasty. Thank you. anything good up here. Oh, there's a restock thing. Reload all. I don't know how the hunting rifle would be. I can't remember if there was an actual sniper in the original.
Station online.
Yeah, we're getting somewhere.
There's a lot of guns in here. I doubt they have that many games in here because first
system malfunction.
God, I think it's low, more low budget as I said.
Rebooting system.
It's not lower budget.
System online and ready.
Boss battle.
What the hell?
Did she ever get to explode or something?
Cronus Actual, this is Peyton. I'm getting the relay patched up, but listen, I don't know how else to say this, but I think we might have a saboteur on the base.
Saboteur? What makes you say that?
I caught a glimpse of an unidentified person as I arrived. Ran off a cliff before I could get a good look, but I think they were tampering with a relay tower.
Jim, no offense. You're not supposed to go stir crazy until you've been here at least a year.
I'm serious, boss. Somebody was out here.
All right, Jim, I believe you. First things first, head into the relay station, raise the satellite dish, and call up the tram. You'll need your rig for the next part.
Oh yeah! You took a hammer in there. probably could have used that.
System malfunction.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
Power restored. Attention, unlocking suspension lines and raising comm dish. Dish locked and ready for transmission.
Dish it out. I can call my rig.
Rebooting system. System online and ready.
Cronus Actual, you copy? I've got the satellite dish working. I'm just waiting for the rig to come up.
It's your first time up this high, isn't it? 10 months before the Cronus expedition landed, an engineering crew was sent ahead of us to set up that tram system and the comm dish. It was a major endeavor, and as you can see, a marvel of structural engineering. The oxygen gets pretty thin up there, and winds can blow up to 180 miles an hour, so the challenges must have been extraordinary.
Attention. Heavy cargo tram is docked and ready.
Okay, now that you've got the rig, use the claw arm to align the relay tower and re-establish contact between the comm dish and Cronus.
Okay, I did not see that one coming.
Look good. God, I did it again. Buddy. Rick sucks dick. I like how they actually use that part. That's actually a good feature. Could be better though.
Jim, we did a roll call over here and all Corona's personnel are present and accounted for, except you and Dr. Roman. She hasn't checked in for some time, and if there's any funny business afoot out there, I'd like to make sure she's all right. Do me a favor and check in on her before you head back.
Roger that, boss. Peyton out.
Shit, I don't get this? How the hell?
Attention, heavy cargo tram is docked and ready.
I really want weapons though, I really do. And I feel like they have been taking that away from us, which kind of sucks. Because in every movie you had guns galore every fucking where, but everything was like semi-endable. In this game, it's more permanent. Like, these claws are permanent and stuff like that. So, I don't know. We'll have to see. I doubt the drill will change. Well, the claw will change because you kind of need that one. Or maybe you get the guns on your side or something. I don't know. Kind of want them either way.
Dr. Roman?
Drop your weapon!
Whoa, easy now, Doc.
Who are you? Where'd you come from?
I'm Jim Peyton. Just here to check
up... Where from?
Well, Coronis, what the hell, lady? Where else would I be from? Braddock sent me.
I know you.
That's right. They came down with that creepy fella you don't like, with the big head. Just hitching a ride, I swear. I barely know the guy. He may be done aiming things at me now.
Braddock sent you?
I want to make sure you're okay. See if you needed any help.
Touching concern after all these months. To what do I owe such an excess of caution?
Might ask the same, Shotgun Sally.
You've seen it then, haven't you?
It?
Someone in the distance. Watching.
Hard to know what I saw. They say folks start to crack up. Out here in the white too long?
Perhaps. Do you feel cracked?
Can't say as I do.
Then there's something the old man's not telling us. You realize that?
Trying not to.
I know how it is. You didn't come here to ask questions. But believe me, James, this place has secrets. Keep your eyes open, or they'll sneak up on you when you least expect it.
It's all good and ominous, Doc. I'm just here to do a job.
That's convenient. I've got one for you.
If you're really here to help, there is one thing you can do. DNA tagger for your pistol. Collects, analyzes, and stores genetic patterns for my research. Want to help? There's an acrid nest just round the bend. Tag the egg clusters for me.
Sounds easy enough.
Take this. It's a motorized zipline attachment for your grappling hook. You'll need it to get where the eggs are.
Bullshit, this fucking grappling hook. No, you had a fucking backpack, this fucker. Look at you, ugly fuck. Get the fuck out of here. Honestly, the health for that thing is absolutely ferocious.
I guess any of these eggs will do. I should do it.
Yeah.
this is kind of lame. This isn't really a side mission. This is like, I don't know, it's part of the main kind of mission.
Good work, James. Sadly, I don't have the credits to pay you what you're worth, but you can keep the zipline attachment. I'm sure you'll find good use for it. Best of luck out there.
Oh, thanks. Oh, God, that is bullshit.
Braddock, it's Jim. Dr. Roman's 5x5. I don't think you have to worry about her one bit.
Glad to hear it. Appreciate you going out of your way.
Of course. Anything else while I'm out here?
Besides the usual standing contract? Actually, we did just survey a fairly massive T-energy deposit nearby, but it's inaccessible with your current equipment loadout. When you're back, you should talk to Gale about upgrading your rig with some kind of winch system.
Roger that. Peyton out.
Wait, did I hear my name? Listen, Jim, remember how I asked you to find that servo controller off LaRoche's scrapped winch arm a while ago and you sort of blew me off? See, the thing is, I'm gonna need that component if you want the upgrade Braddock's talking about, so if you find it, I'll be happy to hook you up. I ain't bitter or hurt or resentful or nothing. I'm healthy like that.
They just keep coming.
I'm never gonna get rid of that urge to play.
Ronis, come in. Hutchings here. We lost the supply drop we were waiting for. It hit a crag off Shackleton's Peak and disappeared over the other side. LaRoche is looking for a way over, but I think it's lost.
Luckily, it was backup medical supplies and not one of our scheduled Class A drops. Let's just hope we don't have an outbreak of anything soon. Return home. Out.
I need my tea and everything. Let me collect it while I'm here. Make it my life.
Oh boy.
come back here. I was trying to do what the passenger did here. Like, do it as soon as he comes by. It does like a special thing to him, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, it's a quick time event kind of thing.
Gale? I think I found that doodad you were after.
Sweetness. Just drop it by next time you're in the hangar. Pretty sure you know where to find me, and, you know, let's just keep this between us.
Specialized equipment. I mean, don't want to lose it. And it looks like I'm all out of time. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye!